Question number 26 says, who has 20 sweets in a bag? 5 of the sweets are orange, 7 of the sweets are red, 8 of the sweets are yellow. Few takes at random 2 sweets from the bag. Work out the probability that the sweets will not be the same color. Okay, now we have this. Let's start with orange. Probability of orange is 5 over 20. Probability of any other color apart from orange is 15 over, since he didn't return it, 19 plus. Next one is red. Probability of taking red is 7 over 20 times. Probability of taking any other color that is not red is 13 over 19, since he did not return it. Then plus yellow. Probability of taking yellow is 8 over 20 times. Probability of taking any other color that is not yellow is 12 over 19, since he didn't return it. Now, calculating this, we have that 5 times 15 divided by 5 times 15 is 75 over 20 times 19 is 380 plus 13 times 7 is 91 over 380 plus 12 times 8 is 96. 96 over 380, which will give you 262 over 380, which is 131 over 190, and that's the final answer.